Dear fellow Master Data Experts, we haven't connected for a while, but something nice happened to me recently that I'd like to share with you. Upon the introduction of Release 2402 of SAP IBP, there have been some exciting changes in my work. If you read my story, you'll quickly understand why. It was an ordinary day at the office. I was asked to record new master data in the Manage Master Data app, mainly product and location product entries. I guess you also do it from time to time, so you know that manual maintenance can be a little time-consuming. As I was saving my first entries, something unusual happened. Notifications started to pop up in the carousel of the Fiori launchpad. First there was just one, and then they started to pour in. I must admit, I was quite confused. The notifications were suggesting that dozens of location products were created while I was working on the products. Then, to my greatest surprise, I noticed that the entries I'd entered were enhanced with information that I usually record later. I moved on to other tasks since we finished everything early. And when I checked next day, I found that this new secret friend of mine even enhanced some of my latest entries with up-to-date information. I went to see John at HR to ask him whether they've added someone to the team for night shifts, but he said that all the recruitment budget was reallocated to process automation projects. That's when I had my eureka moment. I knew Sharon had been busy with creating new rules for master data maintenance, but that couldn't be just it. So I checked the detailed view of her rule templates and discovered something new. The automation section. At that point, I understood what was going on. Sharon's clever rules were applied automatically and organized into a sequence, helping me enhance my master data. So I went directly to Sharon to thank her for being so brilliant. And now we're planning to create new automated rules together and let the app handle the tough stuff.